And the ornaments are here, and some of them are here as well. You can actually see it in the corner of the video. These are some of the ornaments that you guys saw on the previous video, so I'm gonna go actually and link it up here for you guys. If you guys have not seen that video, definitely go ahead and check it out. Some of those ornaments you are going to see here because they were so good I could not pass by and just leave them there, so I went ahead and bought them for my Christmas tree. So without further ado, that's gonna be the video. We're gonna go ahead and unbox some of these really cool ornaments, tell you guys the pricings, where I got them, and just everything about them, if they're exclusive to Universal Studios and whatnot. So without further ado, let's just start the video.
You're a wizard, Harry.
What is going up, guys? My name is Johnny. I go by the Collecting Wizard, and did I collect some ornaments today? I have a lot of ornaments, not only in this bag, but some of them in the corner right here. I'm actually gonna start with those because they're already outside, so might as well. So first things first is I wanna go ahead and tell you guys that I planned to have a Sorcerer's Stone Christmas tree because obviously the first year of, you know, living in Orlando and all of that. So I actually got some pieces that aren't Sorcerer's Stone related, and they're actually other movies and other books. So too bad, they looked really cool, they looked awesome, and I just had to go ahead and get them. So let's just start with the first one that I just grabbed right away, and it was this one. I'm actually gonna go ahead and show you guys up close video of every single one of these because I know this one isn't gonna capture it. But it's this one, guys. It's the Marauders map, and not only is it just a Marauders map, no, it is an interactive Marauders map. There's a button in the back that I actually talked about in my previous video if you guys watched it, but it's interactive footprints and they just move around. And if you're actually able to look inside, if you actually, you know, you have it physically in front of you, you're able to see a lot of really cool Beware moving staircases, Beware Bogart in this closet, Room of Doom. Yeah, there's a lot of rooms. If you guys know about Hogwarts, you guys know that there is a lot of rooms and a lot of chambers that have never been seen by anyone. They actually just appear when the castle basically decides for you to go ahead and see them. That's actually how the Room of Requirements were made, or was made. It's whenever you required something, that's when it appeared to you. But guys, this is really, really cool. Really cool ornament, and it is going for $22. It actually says battery not replaceable. Oh my lord. Don't know how I'm gonna do when it dies though. This was actually first seen in the Warner Brothers studio tour in London, and it made its amazing route to the parks, to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure. And guys, I love it. I love that they went ahead and brought these to the parks because I really wanted it, and I wasn't about to wait another probably a couple months till I got to London to go ahead and buy it. So I'm really glad I got this one. Really, really happy. Oh, this is one of the pieces that technically was in the first movie, technically in the Prisoner of Azkaban, and it is the Fat Lady. And this one, if you guys remember the movie, this Fat Lady was actually the one in Prisoner of Azkaban, and it is going for $15, and it is holographic, so if you move it left and right, you see her trying to break the glass cup. So that's really cool. But yeah, decided to go ahead and get it because how cool is it? It's holographic. Okay, and this one is really heavy. This is one of the heavier sets. I'll show you the heaviest right now. But this one is going for $23, and it is a Quidditch cup, and it just has the H crest, the H crested in, as you know, Hogwarts, and two flying brooms. And in the back, that's where you have the actual crest of Hogwarts with all four houses surrounding it. But yeah, I just thought it was really cool because it's a trophy. And I actually took a really cool picture of this. So if you guys want to go ahead and check it out, definitely follow me on Instagram. And it is The Collecting Wizard, just like my channel name. Really like that one. And this is the heaviest of them all. This is actually brand new, just like the Marauders map, to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure. And it is, I want to say it's Hedwig. It doesn't have an H in the front of the luggage to signify that it is Hedwig, on top of Harry's luggage, but it's an owl on top of luggages. And yeah, it was really cool. Here you have actual medallion that says The Wizarding World of Harry Potter, Universal Studios. And this one's going for $24. And yeah, it is one of the heaviest ones that I have, if not the heaviest one. And now we go into the bag. And I haven't opened these, so I actually forgot what I bought. This is the Firebolt. This is really cool because, you know, you could dangle it and it has, you know, Firebolt, and it just looks really cool. I went ahead and actually got all of them because if you get one, might as well just get all of them. It is $19. Just remember that I didn't buy all of these in retail pricing. I bought them all collectively, yes, but I am an annual pass holder and I got a discount. So that's why it didn't hurt as much. It still hurt, not gonna lie. This was not a cheap thing to do, but it hurt less for being an annual pass holder. Ooh, okay, so this one I had to have. And oh, funny enough, it's Salazar Slytherin. So this is one of the chocolate frog cards. It has my founding father, Salazar Slytherin, which is the founding father of the Slytherin household. And it's made out of metal. It's really, really nicely made. All of these are really nicely made, by the way. I would not buy anything this expensive and not feel comfortable, you know, throwing it anywhere, having a drop on the floor. So Salazar Slytherin, and they were going for $24. They also have Helga Hufflepuff, Rowena Ravenclaw, and Godric Gryffindor, and Albus Dumbledore, and a few other ones as well. So I just went ahead and got this because obviously I am a Slytherin, and I believe I got another one representing Hufflepuffs. I just need to find it now. All right, and this one, it is $19, and this is the Nimbus 2000. So the same thing as the Firebolt. I went ahead and got all of them. So I believe they're the same price too, 19. Yes, same price. I don't want to tell you the final price because it's gonna hurt you just like it hurt me. And these are the last two. And I believe it's the other, yes, there it is. This is the Nimbus 2001, and it is gray. The other ones are gold, and then I believe the Fireball is rose gold. So yeah, this is the only silver one, and it is again $19. So they are all $19 as far as the Fireballs, and well, as far as the broomsticks. I believe this is Helga Hufflepuff in chocolate frog form. Yes, it is. And oh, I forgot to mention that these chocolate frogs are also holographic. And it is $24 again. But yeah, I really like these holographic vibes. And again, super well made, super strong. Like, imagine these as earrings right now. Yeah, they will knock me out. But yeah, I believe that is it. Let me actually count how many I have. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Damn, I should have gotten another one just to round it off to 10. But that's gonna be everything, guys. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys did, smash that like button down below. And like always, if you guys are new here, my name is Johnny. I go by the Collecting Wizard, and I talk about everything Harry Potter and theme park related content like this one on a daily basis. So without further ado, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys on the next one, which will be, actually, now that I think about it, it is going to be the Christmas tree. I'm actually gonna put all of these on the Christmas tree, and I'm gonna unbox the Christmas tree, and we're gonna decorate it, and you guys will be part of the process. So if you guys are new here, again, I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be a crazy month because it's gonna be all about Christmas. So if you guys are new here, smash that subscribe button down below, because again, if you guys are Harry Potter fans, I would definitely suggest it, definitely recommend it. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one.